What is going on YouTube? Stealth Penguin Gamer Girl here, and today we are continuing with The Sims 4 Hunger Games. It's been a little bit of time because I wanted to see if the cow plants would grow any, but they really just didn't. Which is alright, we can just throw everyone into a fuck you chamber and see who lives. My kitten is making some noises, so I might have to take a break halfway through this and see what she can behave and whatnot and get her sorted. Oh, so you guys are getting a BLTs. Gat got one, Moxie got one, and Pagan got one. So that could prove to screw everyone over that didn't get one. You know, so. What are you doing, Ezio? Yeah, you kind of missed that boat, buddy. How about you go to the bathroom? No, poor Ezio. I don't know, I guess I'm just going to do, since the cow plants aren't grown yet, and even if they were, they wouldn't throw out the cake just yet. Yes, meow, Pixel. Meow. But yeah, I think I'm just going to throw them into a fuck you chamber and see who dies first. Hopefully they all won't die at the same time. Which would be beneficial if that did not happen. Yeah, my cat's being... she wants to get out of her cage because she just woke up from a nap. So if there's any adorable kitten noises, that would be Pixel. Yeah, we really didn't expect Mr. Two to die, but hey, you know, if they all die really quickly, we get to hurry up and do another season where we all get to choose different characters and stuff. And people might actually want a Creepypasta Hunger Games because I know everybody really, really liked Creepypasta series, so... real quick, I'm just going to delete all these guitars, except for maybe, like, one, because Gat got up and played one at one point, which was interesting. What's in here? What's such a big deal? I don't care about the pool ladder. I really don't. Now we have a guitar. We'll just put it in here, something to entertain them. Or piss everybody off. Who knows? The chair can stay, because you guys might actually like the idea of the... person getting punished having to watch someone eat. Although the last time that happened, Mr. Dude was so damn embarrassed that he pissed his pants in front of Garnet and he died. So... that happened. Why are you showering in their shower? There is a bathroom in the... oh my god, Jeff. You were literally just going over there just to waste time. Alright, well, it's been over 12 hours, so I'm not gonna give Garnet access to, the reward house anymore. So we're gonna lock for everyone, then we are going to allow access for Jeff. Let's put that away. It appears to be that there are three left, unless of course I put that- oh god, I might have actually put that in the sink. Oh, no, okay, it's in the thing. So, there's a perfect amount of BLTs left in there, so the next, mealtime. Yes. Garnet, where did you put those dishes? Where did you do them anyway? Oh, no, they're here. Okay, I was like, don't, please. Please don't, whatever you do. Don't mourn, Mr. Dude. You could not give two shits. See, he's playful. I feel bad for Garnet. She does not care about Mr. Dude. She just keeps mourning Slender Woman for some reason. Sad about evilness. Oh, because you were interacting with Jeff. I see. I see how it is. You're tense because you haven't been active. Okay, well. Let's actually get something set up here. I think I'd like to do a separate fuck you chamber, just so I don't have to play with this one. So let's get that started. There we go. Perfect. And then I can, I'll leave it after the challenge is done. Just to see how everything's going. You guys might actually like this, little way of dying, because I got more challenge and general ideas than, I did death challenges. A bunch of people were like, oh, you should totally have someone start a fire, and I'm like, well, then everyone could die. Or, like... actually, I've found that starting a fire in this game is incredibly hard. I've looked up a billion different ways to do it, and, like, I just have not... like, people have been like, oh, use cheats, because, like, they've had so much trouble with it. So we're going to teleport everybody in here. Okay, Ezio, come on, get in there. Ooh, Ezio might actually die first because he's hungry. Well, I don't want Ezio to die, please. How's everyone else doing? Okay. You're good on hunger, you're good on hunger, you're just kind of smelly. You're good on hunger, you're good on hunger. So are you. Oh no! Oh no, actually Sonata's not doing too great. I was looking at bladder because I'm an idiot. This might not end well for either Sonata or Ezio. I don't know. What if they both die? Oh shit. What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. Fucking Warner Goth. Get your egg disease out of here. You see this pixel? Do you see? This man has egg disease. She's too busy playing with her cage. Because she's a dork like that. Okay, well let's speed this up. This might actually take a while. He becomes ravenous in 5 hours, and then I think after they become ravenous, it takes them like 12 hours. At least they're all having a group conversation, except for Ezio, who's just not bothering. Let's see, okay, he becomes ravenous in 3 hours. What about you? You have 17. Oh my god, Ezio, no! Oh my god, Ezio, no! No! This isn't how I wanted it to go. But, you know, also, with this particular challenge, death challenge, it works if they're all at different, you know, needs and stuff. Because if I reset them for this challenge in particular, like, it just would not work out. Like, it would just take so long to get someone to starve. Man, you know, I didn't expect that I'd be down to 6 this quickly, and it's gonna be 5 by the end of this episode. Who said it could go this fast? This is episode 4! Okay, who said? I thought by, like, episode 4 we'd still have, like, 7 people, but no. Oh! Well. Gat is the first to fall asleep. Poor Gat. I don't think they get embarrassed by, you know, being, falling asleep and stuff, yeah. I think it's just if they're really, really dirty, and then they're embarrassed and they have a bunch of other negative moodlets. Oh, okay, Ezio's down too. But I don't think they're going to become embarrassed until somebody, you know. I haven't had him admired things that he has that are new yet. Okay, everyone's starting to complain. That's great. Oh my god, man. Bad joke. His face is so... the exact face he would make if someone told him a bad joke in Far Cry 4, he would just be like, fucking stop, please. I will kill you, stop. Somebody does that. Oh, the cow plants are alive. What can I do with them? I can feed them, I can play with them, and I can pet them. Oh, I'd love to pet a cow plant. That'd be awesome. Wish they were real. I want somebody to legitimately make them and have them, like, live and exist and stuff, because I would have one just as a pet for no reason. But I want them to be, like, small. I think I could just put it on my desk. Oh, Gat has to pee. Maybe he'll die of embarrassment. I hope not, because I'm really rooting for him. Garnet has to go, too. Oh! Garnet has wet herself. Please don't die of embarrassment. I don't think she's going to, because I think her uncomfortable moodlets are going to take over. Oh, god. Literally everyone is falling over. I hope they all fall over on each other and, like, just pass out in some massive cuddle pile or something. That would be weird. This box must really smell. Oh. What? Okay. Okay. This is okay. I feel really bad because, like, I know Ezio has it the worst. So, like, it's kind of obvious that he's gonna go first. Let's see. Yeah, and that's, like, really sad, because I can't just say, Ezio died, You know? I shouldn't have fed people beforehand. That was dumb. Oh, Afro Squad. Afro Squad. Afro Squad, damn it. What are you doing? Well, at least they're quite comfortable this way. It's lovely that everyone just looks like a hobo at this point. Jeff, what are you doing? Not even giving a shit. You're just gonna sit there in your underwear. And look around. God damn it, Jeff. There's nothing for him to clean. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Pagan Min is very embarrassed. He could die. Oh no, I hope he doesn't die. Oh no, I don't want, like, anyone to die. They're all like my cinnamon rolls. It's really sad. Okay, he's fine now. So unless someone else gets embarrassed, it's definitely gonna be Ezio, which is really, really sad. God damn it, Ezio. Oh. Gat, you're next. You can almost just, like, tell who's gonna be next. And there goes Afro Squad. So what does this mean for you two? Oh, never mind. Jeff, are you eating a BLT? God damn it, Jeff. We were going to eat that for, like, the next round of, like... Damn it, Jeff. We're going to use those. He's like, I know. That's why I ate it. Oh, Jeff, you dick. Really, Jeff? Really? Your ass is going to watch? Oh. Well, the cow plants are hungry. I guess it's been 12 hours. I hope they don't starve. That would be really sad. Well, maybe someone will be stupid enough to eat one. After someone dies and I make everyone, let everyone go, I'm gonna save to make sure that not every single one of them goes to a cow plant, because that would suck. I might actually have to make some meals and stuff and get it all ready. Okay. Well, pretty soon. Oh! Garnet and Gat are actually, like, friends enough to hug each other. What is their relationship? Wow, it looks like they're the closest. Well, that's actually kind of cool that they're, like, besties. Because they're the people I'm rooting for. Nope. Oh. Oh, no, poor Ezio. I'm sorry, Ezio, you've only got 2 hours left. I'm so sorry, buddy. Oh, Garnet fell in a puddle. Ew. Anytime now, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Gat, are you just, like, giving him advice? I love how Ezio's just taking it so well. He's like, I know, it's gonna happen. Whoa, he's gonna starve in 0 minutes? Ezio? Are you okay there, buddy? Are you okay? It says 0 minutes, and he's been here for 20. In game. I don't care that he's reached level 4 mischief. Oh! And there goes Ezio. And Gat fell over. Everyone else should be okay, though. Oh, well, don't walk on him, Bay. That's just rude. Lovely. Everyone's falling asleep as this is happening. Well, it's your turn, Gat. Everyone's up. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna delete the walls. Then I'm gonna save. Then I think everyone deserves something to eat at that point. I'll just put a fridge in the house there. Okay. Jeff, really? And then delete. So it's gone now. Alright. Then we're just gonna have a quick save. Let's see if anyone goes after the cake. Anyone at all. I need to buy a fridge. That's right. Everyone deserves to eat something after that. That was hell. Hell and back. Can't make anything. They can just get quick meals, but I want to see if they choose quick meals over, cake. Is anyone going to be stupid? Is Grimm going to have to stay? No? What about you, Sonata? No? Sonata, why are you just sitting there? Sonata, you can move. Okay, they're all dying. And Mr. Dude is back from the dead, and he's very angry. Really, Mr. Dude? What? Wallace Sim is dying? What? Who's dying? Who is dying? Literally, who is dying? It's not you. What? Oh, Barbo. Nobody's dying. What? Okay, game, whatever, I guess. Guess that was a little bug there. I'm sorry, Ezio, I'm so sorry. Ah! Okay, we're gonna put that, there. We're gonna get him his little flowers. Then we're gonna get the bush, and he can have yellow flowers. There. Oh, I didn't want Ezio to go. Actually, you know what, let's move the dead cow plants behind them. Because reasons. Come on, cow plant. You get to be at the graveyard too. Because you're special and I starved you to death for no reason. So I was gonna use you for a challenge, but then nobody decided to go eat cake. And then that just kinda happened, and I'm really sorry. Kind of. I got mods for you and everything. Anyway, so there's just a bunch of dead cow plants. Like, can I mourn the cow plants? No, it would not appear that I can. Alright, well, were you guys rooting for Ezio, or were you gonna root for now if you were rooting for him? I don't know, we've only got a couple people left. Ugh, there's only gonna be a couple more episodes. Hopefully nobody else dies in the midst of a challenge or a punishment like this session. But anyway, so as always, guys, if you like what you see, feel free to like, favorite, comment your opinions in the comment section below, and subscribing to a penguin today. Also feel free to stalk me on Facebook, DeviantArt, Tumblr, and Google+. Links to those are on my channel or in the description. Now I'm gonna get out of here and let my little Miss Feline out. Yes. Oh, she's standing up now. She's like, please, please, yes, it's me time. It's me time. Yes, it's pixel time, pixel. It's all good. It's all good. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.